with all the venting about what should and should not have happened after England lost to Italy in the European Championship final, the biggest headline now is the racial abuse being directed at the three black players who missed their penalties in the shootout. Marcus Rashford, Jadon Sancho, and Bukayo Saka have been attacked wickedly with some despicable online comments relating to their skin color and their ancestry. And yes, this kind of blatant racism is unacceptable and must not be condoned and blah, blah, blah. But we're also hearing some extreme suggestions that something should be done and this cannot continue. And maybe FIFA should take some strong action or maybe suspend the football and Rayan Day. This is the emotional level where it reached. Sound like we're still trying to change the hearts of men in hoping that someday all white people will love all black people and vice versa. The answer cannot be to compel the good football fans to suffer for the bad football fans. We cannot stop the world because of bigots and racists. We cannot allow evil to prevail over good. So hear me, I said to the young English baller them now, be strong and move on. Continue to play your football and continue to shine. Do not allow your path to be defined by racists online.